and the decline of the East in the trade network, interaction of different cultures, migrations during the Mongol invasion enriched the ethnic structure of Anatolia. The interaction of different cultures manifested itself in art, literature, and architecture. For example, a synthesis of Mongol culture and Sufism can be seen in the works of Mevlana Celaleddin Rumi, Desire for Centralized Administration. Although the Mongol government granted autonomy to